our time. You and me bleed the same light. I want you to know that I'm all yours. You and me run the same course. I'm slipping down a chain reaction. And here I go, here I go, here I go, go. And once again I'm yours in fractions. It takes me down, pulls me down, pulls me down low.
They smell like dirty feet.
I like to ice skate because it's fun.
I like to skate because it's something I've always done and it's something I've always been good at. And it's a place I can go to clear my head and relax and just have fun.
Skating's unique because it's one of those sports that looks easy, but it's really freaking hard.
Skating is unique because it's very artistic. And you can put your own spin on spin.
I think skating is unique because nobody does it at my school.
Yeah, I think it's unique because like when you tell somebody that you ice skate, they're like really surprised.
Skating is unique because you always get to add your own artistic view of everything in your work.
Skating is unique because you just get to go out there and just do your own thing and just the feeling in the air, and when you're spinning,
it's great.
You do it all year round,
and you make the closest friends.
Skating is unique because it's different from all other sports, and it kind of combines all different aspects from every sport. And it takes determination, and endurance, and artistry, and creativity, balance, and just a lot of other stuff that you need to be able to do in other sports.
Skating takes determination.
So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Skating is unique because you
What the heck? It's blurry!
Can they be done yet?